Avasnes. Avasnes. And that Oathbreaker is holding my crew. Show me. Men, we need to be careful. I should not be seen in this area. Chetvis warriors. We should stay out of sight.
Once this land is under Kjotve's lash, we will live like Jarls.
Do not happen while Ravenclan lives. They fight like berserkers. Eivor Wolfkist killed us all.
Clash of iron. There is fighting nearby. Dag, you old hound. You... Kjotve tried to sell me...
Not today, he won't.
There must still be time...
You, Gloria!
I could storm the beach then.
No, no! Owen, here.
Go.
Trail me like a lovesick lad. Go save our crew.
Have a look sooner. Kjotve's warriors crawl through Ava's nest like lice. If I use the main gate, I may attract attention. Longhouse. My crew should be inside.
grant me strength!
But
like that, and my axe will miss your neck. Unpleasant for both of us.
Time to die. I want to make a mess of it.
Fuck out. I owe you.
You're mine.
I will sell you to hell herself. Kneel, Wolfkist, and I will spare your life.
Shut your hole and fight!
Die, you sack of shit! Yeah!
Ah!
father.
Eivor, are you bewitched?
What? Oh, yes, of course.
Well fought, Wolfkiss. Even if your wits were somewhat rattled.
Listen here. If you can breathe, you can fight. Now come. We take back our ship.
You do not need to tell us twice. We'll wear you out, Leeling. You're dead, come!
gods! It's about time!
Stop yapping and start rowing!
More sail!
Anything to say for the mess you led us to?
We suffered no losses in this fight, and the men who humiliated us are dead. What is there to say?
Oh, something like, I was stupid, selfish, reckless, blind, boneheaded, and I smell like blood and shit?
I like my version better.
Eivor, look! Someone is setting up an outpost on that island.
Kjotr's men. Gnawing at any piece of open land like dogs worrying a bone.
Even with you half in the grave, we could easily take them. Will come for us now, harder and stronger than before.
No surprise there. This war has spun on for 3 generations. I hardly expect him to relent.
Your hatred for that man burns bright, Wolfkissed. I could warm my balls on it.
Would you not prefer a pair of sealskin breeches?
Just take care, Eivor. Such hatred can make you careless. What he did to your father, he did to all of us. You are not in this fight alone. King Styrbjorn will scold you for setting out against his wishes.
Of course he will.
Is that not something you worry over?
I worry only that our king will not see that I am right until it's too late.
What about Sigurd? What would he say?
If Sigurd were here, he would be sitting beside you, wiping the blood from his axe and smiling into the breeze.
And what will you tell our king about this misadventure?
Only the truth. We attack. Kill this man and weaken his control.
Will you mention the part where you lost your crew and were nearly sold as a thrall? Will that be part of your saga?
There's a skull who dares sing that verse. It'll be his last song.
What's the meaning of this?
Well, well, defeater of ravens. We thought we had lost you, Eivor. For good this time. You.
They rarely go as planned. I should speak with Volker.
Looking rough you are. Welcome home.
Eivor, did you bring us any treasure?
Crew that is worth more than silver.
That doesn't.
Can I interest you in a game of Orlok?
Come to Ekam Hjertna. Is the king free?
you know a thing or two about dice.
Ah, Orlok.
Sit, sit. The dice will...
Let us play.
Straight and to the point. This will do.
This victory will be mine.
Very good.
have almost got you now. Sweet victory.
The gods favored your hand today.
That is enough Orlok for now.
Hey!
Well, look who it is.
Practicing.
So be careful in...
I'll recall.
Fine, and now let us in flighting, you'll need to be cutting. It's about wielding wit more. If I tell you, you're foolish and...
Then I'd tell...
a good win. Last one. So go then and conk. Go be clever, be quick. I look eagerly for...
Is there no one who will go around?
Hey, Tekla.
Alvis tell.
Muni úrró á Írlandi halda fram. Sögur segja Dani, austmenn samtíðast þau eru öllu öðrum.
Getur sem varga, það
Like Odin, mead is my lifeblood.
That was well drunk. Well done. Well.
This land will never prosper while clan battles clan.
I could.
Oh.
Eivor, come to keep your blade?
Wolfkist, welcome back.
Gunnar.
That you do. Do you need anything?
Let it rip.
Thank you.
mine all day. I must turn this around.
Tovi, trading a needle for an arrow, I see.
Eivor, can you teach me the art of archery?
I'll be happy to. See how I'm standing? Plant your feet in the ground, no wider than your shoulders. Breathe in as you draw the arrow back. Look at the point you want to hit, and now imagine the arrow passing straight through it and far beyond. Breathe out, then release.
A little dice never caused any harm.
They must be finished.
If you have any other business,
I could speak to the...
What do you have?
Sven, have you decided?
A few worth looking.
Let me have a look.
Is there something else?
Let me
go ahead. Good. Need
like to hear a story. Who would enjoy a tale of the gods? There has always been war.
Yeah.
Have you used this? I have no fear. It was not my satyr that made her like this. Her condition did it help her for a time.
I saw nothing, Volka. Felt nothing.
Havi!
Why walk among the dead? Sigurd!
Brother! When did you arrive?
Oh!